Alright, this is it. Got the wheel. Be better if I point the camera at the CRT so you guys know I'm on a CRT and it's all legit. Input cam. Problem is I move my controller, I think, way too much for that. Like, I don't know. I can't just keep it in one place. Hey, it would sure be interesting for this, I think. I got a GoPro. Yeah, I could. It's a great idea. I actually have a thing. I have a gooseneck that I bought. I can't find it. But I bought it because I wanted to make a tutorial for this game with a controller cam. Never got to it, so it's still on the list. I was thinking of putting cams on those. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Dr. Ernstine never sleeps. Okay, we got the double. The Te-Urn. Is this Te-Urn? Oh, whoops. Waited way too long there. I'm glad some people still remember those websites. I never see them anymore. Thank you. really a shame that there's Link previewers now. Because, like, Twitch chat was, like, the last thing could Rickroll people in still. But now it's just, like, you can't. You can't Rickroll at all. Sorry, very difficult. Children on mobile. That's, I guess that's it, yeah. Umbrella kill. So what you saw right there was the umbrella kill. Goes on for 10 minutes about the umbrella kill. Not even explaining anything else that's going on. Still explaining umbrella kill. I'm 41. Yeah, that's my GDQ commentary impersonation. Hey.
Hey. Oh. All righty.
What? Mate. Hey, Thomas. Yes. Please, Twitch, give us a green thumbnail. Car salesman meme, like, start so random. Alright, yeah, this is a pretty good run. I think I should take off the sweater. I was wearing it just because I was cold, and now I'm warm, so I don't need it anymore. This game is the biggest meme of all, though. I haven't even seen the ceramic boar. Poor jump. Well, you see, you put them on and then they make you sweat. That's their goal. As opposed to not sweating. High jumps felt so weird. But okay. Oh, fuck. That's a good run. Maybe I didn't drink enough water today. Boy, 1248. It's a risky man. I don't know else. I don't know any other way to get past that room, so I'm just gonna keep doing that. Even though it's risky as fuck. Shit. Lost some time there. The Suzuri strat. Hey man, the Tri-X style works. It's pretty dang good. Hey, what's up, Chooch? Nice. Got the damage boost. Just like Super Metroid. Wow, what a shit pattern. What an utterly shite pattern. That wasn't bad, actually. Wasn't bad. There's enough time to thoroughly wipe your hands in between levels, so... That's how you gotta do it. Damn it, I knew it. Bad setup. Super Saiyan. Yeah, I could definitely do a hand cam, except I highly doubt I can keep the controller in the same spot. Like, there'll be times where it just shows one half of it. But I'm not gonna get another camera just for that. It's kind of silly. So yeah, no. It's not enough room either on the layout. I'd have to really minimize the split. The speeds. Hey, no damage. Hey! Nice. Gotcha. Oh my gosh. Just thought of something. A lot of damage. How about some more? Wow. Made the fish cycle even. Ah. Whoops. Climb the frickin' ladder, mate. Yeah, those frogs were really weird. Don't mind it, though. Dude, jump. Damn. I gotta wipe my hands. Gotta wipe them. I almost just... Dude, I got a fucking terrible headache right now. It's so stupid. So fucking dumb. I think it might be dehydration. I drank a decent amount of water today, though. Thank you. my boy. It's a good pattern. That's why I called him my boy. Because he's my boy now. If I did an old strat. That's weird. Hey, saved. 0.2 seconds. Press A. You don't have to press A there, by the way. It just advances on its own. Speed more. Uno, dos, tres. Ore! It's probably the hardest level in this world. 5-4. Ball. Aren't you a ball the whole time? What a great meme. Nice. That was funny. Saved. Oh shit. Sometimes you're a missile. Become a little rocket. The gold. Alright, fuck it. Another highlights. Stupid. Oh, what a fight. Wow. That's a relief, getting the wheel. A relief indeed. Scarfy didn't hit me in the water. I did make the cycle, right? Good old coconuts. Good old coconuts, am I right? We all like the coconuts. Hmm. I don't know what's going on. What's gonna be the thing that happens? Pertaining to this guy. Alright, not bad. Alright, boys. Fucking hate that pattern. Now that's a good pattern. Dude, this Bugsy, man. The Bugsy's out to get me, I'm telling you. Like, I really don't understand. The fucking patterns he's been giving me lately are just insane. Absolutely insane. It's like, go fuck yourself, holy shit. Adam Strath's voice. Probably shouldn't have took that safe, because it's dumb. It's alright. Gotta be safe around that Sparky, because there's a chance it could fall and kill you if you slide, so... And since he was jumping around, if he's sparking, I don't think it's possible, but... Thank you. so risky. Motherfuckers. Thank you, DDD. Okay. Thank you. Yes. Gosh. Holy shit. Fuck, dude. I can't believe it, dude. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys for the GGs. I hit chat after Orange Ocean, by the way, so. I can't believe it's a 40. I skipped 50, dude. I skipped 38.50. Holy my fuck. Never seen a 3850 and I never fucking will. Oh my god. That's it. I can retire. Man, I'm so happy with this run, you guys. You have no idea. Like, I'm so happy with this. I lost a little bit there in the last mission, last world. I almost gave myself a fucking heart attack. skip the 30. I didn't local record. I did not local record. I completely forgot. Oh my gosh. Well, thank you guys so much for being here. And, wow. PB'd so he wouldn't have to highlight for a goal. That was the plan. I'm so glad it's over. Get it! Oh man, that's the most underrated emote right there. Ah, shit. You know, also shoutouts to 10th Summer. He told me to stream today. I actually wasn't planning on streaming today because I have a dentist appointment tomorrow, so I was just gonna be like, fuck it. But, he told me to stream. So, here we go. Thank you, bud. Man.